Yeah! Thank you. Good. Dave, a 75-66 win this afternoon over Oakland. Performance you're not quite happy with, though?
No, I was disappointed with our overall performance. Pleased with the win, but not how we performed throughout the game. We weren't consistent in any facets of the game. You know, it did actually, you know, at halftime, you know, we thought when we went in that we'll come out and kind of play with a certain consistency and intensity, but we didn't do it. So, you know, I was disappointed. I was disappointed in our performance today.
A big issue today, you got in foul trouble sending Oakland to the line, and a lot of transition defense issues. Some things to tidy up for next week for sure.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we got to learn from today. You know, we have to learn from today. Let's start our defensive awareness. The intensity at which we played with was really pitchy. You know, we had steals and deflections early on. You know, we started off like an 18-5 run, but we were never able to maintain, you know, a high level of play so we can build from there. You know, we were always very, very up and down and inconsistent in our play. So, you know, we got to be better than that. You know, our defense is something that we hang our hat on, and today really wasn't pleased with that at all.
Some good individual performances. Anais survived double-double again with 12 assists. The ball movement, okay, not consistent, but do you see any sign of progress in areas like that?
Yeah, you know, we had 30 field goals, you know, we had 24 assists, you know, for 30 field goals. That's good. You know, that's very good. But again, we didn't really get to the line. We didn't capitalize on some of our possessions. You know, we had 75 field goal attempts, so we never really capitalize on those and were consistent in kind of converting those opportunities. So again, stuff for us to build on and work on.
And work ahead, you've got a big game next week, Manchester coming here, potentially a pivotal game for deciding that top four spot.
Yeah, you know, they have games in hand, you know, in the wins, in the loss columns as well, you know, but they still have some tough games to play going down the stretch. And you know, if we can take one away and actually be able to have the head-to-head against them, you know, we can see where things shake out. You know, we have four games left to play. You know, if we can win those four games and take control of our own destiny at that point, and then, you know, just hope that, you know, some teams above us drop some games. But it's going to be very important for that race to the top four.
Thank you, and see you next Sunday.
Thank you.